back here at home now. Almost a dozen tall ships are currently docked at Penn's Landing for Sail Philadelphia 2018. The ships come from all over the world, and visitors can board the ships for tours and even go for a ride. The festival also includes live music and food. It runs through Monday. Now, tickets for the festival are $7, but that doesn't include the ship tours or rides. We have all of the information you need to plan your visit at CBSPhilly.com and the CBS Local app.